What's going on, guys? Soda Bread Gamer here, and welcome to another video on X-17. I'm not going to do an actual real retoasted of it, because I've pretty much proved my point about how shit the game is, but if you haven't actually seen my toasty play, here's a couple clips for you.
What the hell?
Where do you think you're going? Are you serious? He cannot be serious with this shit.
My queen, I have my troops ready to go into the battlefield.
So how are they looking at? Why are they like?
On planet Earth. Allow me to personally take care of this.
Really? But yeah, I played a little bit more of it afterwards. I don't know why. I guess I like torturing myself. And right after I beat that second level, and I found the subway, something pretty interesting happened. I got the footage for you. Here's what happened.
Sorry we had to meet on such weird terms over the current situation, but I'm sure we can figure this out together.
This just goes to show you, if the developer would have put this much effort into the actual game, it might have, you know, at least been decent. But nope, it is what it is. And this thing actually is on Steam. This is an actual game on Steam. I just want to point that out. Alright guys, I'll see you on the next Toasty Play. Only the finest on Steam. Only the finest.